What's up, guys? Flamesaber here, and we are back for some more Chrono Cross. On our last episode, we dealt with quite a lot here, but now we have Lynx's body, and now we start our quest having Lynx's body.
Just a second there! I give you a place to sleep, and you're leaving without a word of thanks? I'm coming with ya. I have a feeling I can get out of here if I tag along. Besides, you won't be able to make it inside that tower alone. I'll open it for ya.
And, yep, Sprig joins our party. She's okay. Just has the ability to double gang, so doesn't really have much. But let's see. Oh, gotta get up there. I see it. Gotta get that rock over there. There we go. We got another arrive. Sweet.
You are Tres late, Noon. Come on, Monsieur Lynx, let's go. We don't have the time to be dawdling here. We may truly be getting lost in time. I cannot afford to lose you just yet. You are no longer Flamesaber. You are Monsieur Lynx. Allons, Ragatito. Just look at yourself. Who in their right mind is going to believe you are Flamesaber? Say simple, if everybody except yourself says that you are Monsieur Lynx, then... voila, you are Monsieur Lynx. It's as simple as that. That is who you are, says reality. If you try to go against reality, reality will surely crush you. Reality will kill you, and reality will continue to go on as nothing ever happened. From yesterday to today, and from today to tomorrow, reality marches on, leaving your crushed body behind. Ooh la la! So you still insist that you are Flamesaber, we? Regarding your memoir, that this Flamesaber, you may be able to rewrite it if you use the Dragon Tear. In reality, you died 10 years ago in the other world. How can you say for sure this is the real you?
Oh man, all the French talked. I cannot speak French, I am telling you. I can't speak French.
Maybe for you it is evident, but I wonder if you ever really were Flame Saber. Furthermore, what was this Flame Saber? A figure? A shape? A spirit? A soul? Where was this Flame Saber?
Who am I? Who are you? You're not me. I'm not you. I am reality. You are...
Now, open the door to reality only. One mistake, and you will never make it back to the real world.
So I gotta like... Okay, wrong door. Oh, there's Glenn down there. There's Poshel. This is maybe a little tough. Oh boy. Yeah, but I don't really tell me much. Okay, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Oh man, this is really good. Yeah, but you're not really giving me a clue here. What's with these? I'm not really getting any clues, really. Okay, alright. This is really driving me up the wall here. What do we do here? Like, I don't have any leads at all. Thank you.
Okay. Finally.
How boring. Fine, I understand how you feel. Let us head back.
Alright, Harley joins us. Whatever. Alright, well, looks like we're gonna get into a battle. So, let's arrange the elements. Boy, oh boy. Your main job's just double gang, so... Alright, Harley. I honestly don't care about that, because I'll just automatically just... Yeah, I don't really care. Going to be out soon. Let's go. Thank you.
Tempest roll.
Free falling, free falling.
Let's go.
Free falling.
Yeah, we're just gonna do a full fun skill that he has. So I'm just getting the stamina, Just for kicks! Yeah. Just for kicks!
Well, we're back.
We are back in reality. Does this place look familiar to you, Monsieur Lynx?
My God.
Tis, tis, tis. You don't remember. We are very close to your home. We are in the Hydra Marshes. You remember now, Norm? Although I do not know if the Hydra still exists.
Ah, yes. I'm finally back in the real world. Ah, the world was substance. Even the water and air is different. This is great.
It's time to party! Let's have a toast to our return to the real world. Listen, old lady. You are not getting any younger. Try to control your emotions. And here is the absolute, meant no time to be partying. We must hurry along.
What is your problem, Mass? It's been years since I've been back to the real world. You sure are buzzkill. So anyway, where to now?
Oh, Monsieur Lynx, you seem to be worried about that Flame Saber character. Do you still remember the place where it all started? Where angels lose their way.
Where angels? Whatever! It has a bad ring to it, so what exactly is it?
the gate to another world. Something like that.
What? What are you saying? Are you saying there's another dimensional distortion to this world? It's very interesting indeed. So where is this place?
Leave that up to Monsieur Lynx. Let's get going. But first we must leave this forest.
What the? It disappeared. What's going on?
Monsters want from us.
Excuse me, Guiquiza. What kind of attitude is that? I will kick you to the moon if you talk to Mon Lynx. Come on, sir.
I can't really. Ah, freak!
Going on?
I'm sorry, but I don't believe you. How am I supposed to believe your flame saber when you look like that? I'm sorry.
Alright, let's go see Mom.
Oh my, a demi-human in our village? I strongly advise you to be on your guard. The village folks don't take too kindly to demi-humans.
Huh?
Yeah, I can rest in here, though. Thank you. I guess we really have to head to the beach first. That's what they were saying. Then say head back.
Hey, where's the teleporter?
Yes.
What's wrong, Lynx? Don't tell me the dimensional gate won't open. You be in hot water now.
Of course it won't open. The missing piece is this world has been found. There is nothing we can do. You are now just an unwanted piece.
Very interesting. What are you going to do now, Lynx? How about we go explain your situation to your mother? We might be able to find something out.
Now we go see his mother.
Might you be? May I help you?
What? What did you say? You're Flame Saber? Please explain to me exactly what is going on here.
I see. So that man told you to go to the Sea of Eden.
I really don't know the dimensional distortions or about the other world.
If you like to say, something big is really on the verge of happening.
Hang on a minute. Let me make sure there's no one around me. And make sure that everyone's sleeping. If so, then I better tone down with the voice acting for right now. So hang on.
Next door's not awake or anything like that, so we still voice act.
14 years ago, on a night in the storm. That night, your father Wazuki and his friend Miguel set out to sea. Despite a storm, it was an emergency. They were swallowed by the waves and lost consciousness. When they came to, they found themselves in the Dead Sea. Place no living creature dares to enter. I don't know what he saw or what happened, but that incident changed your father. And your father's friend Miguel, he was Lena's father, and he never returned. Back then, that place wasn't called the Dead Sea. Yes, I believe they call it the Sea of Eden. That was 14 years ago.
Are you the ones everyone's talking about? No, this can't be. Are you Lynx? You're still alive? Step outside, Lynx, for I too was once a valiant member of the Arcea Dragoons. I must put a stop to you.
Ooh la la la. Keither, I wouldn't show off like that. That is, if you want to live. Do not underestimate the power of Monsieur Lynx. One blow, and it's off to the other world with you.
Silence! Now step outside!
It's more like step inside, because we're battling inside the house.
On guard!
Forgot which one was yellow, but we'll go with my comfort zone. But just for kicks! Just for kicks!
I stand defeated!
And a star. Level element 1.
I do not sense any malice in your attacks. Do you really mean to tell me that you are not Lynx? Is it true that the general is still active in the other world? Here, the general's been missing for the past 3 years now. Understood. I shall accompany you. We still have a chance to save the general and Riddle in the other world.
Son, this geezer is only going to get in the way.
Alright, we get Radius, but we'll add you soon, don't worry.
We must gather news in Terminal about General Viper's disappearance. We must find clues to show us how to return to the other world. I, Radius, shall give him my all, in the name of the General Viper.
Alright, well, let's bench you and put in Radius. Oh, now we can.
Yo, check out that guy's face! Way scary!
Our investigation's done. Let's get the hell out of here.
I want to go back to Poor.
Our first time journeying our way through. In this present time. Oh, we get strengthened.
Oh, they're attacking each other?
Oh, that was an enemy. Feral cats. Let's climb down and get that treasure. Oh, I see another treasure. Infrared vision thing? What's that about? Yeah, I don't know. What's that about? Oh, we're past it. And we're here, and here we are in Termina.
Lynx, how dare you have the nerve to return to this town? Now get out of here!
Looks like the youngins unwanted guests here too.
You humans are downright selfish creatures. Always searching for someone else, something else, and lay the blame on, aren't you?
I guess there is an optional thing we can go do right now. Especially when fungi is in this area. Oh yeah, I think there's a carnivore element around here too, if I'm not mistaken.
Ah!
We get a Soldier Lock, though. Which is good. Missing claw. Carnivore trap. Definitely use that. I think we might have forgotten something at that area. Maybe we gotta get some kind of mushroom area. I think we gotta kill one of those monsters, I think. There's that cave.
say we gotta kill that reef, I think. So I think we gotta go in further.
What the? Where'd you come from?
Alright, we're gonna run away. In my way.
There's a reef somewhere. What the deuce?
Okay, so we have to go back to that cave.
We gotta kill one of those bugs.
Came up to us. Oh gosh. could've sworn I did something that from the other world and whatnot. I could've sworn I did that. I guess I'll have to check once I be able to get to the other world. Let's get out of here. Kind of got started with the stuff, really. That's what counts. Alright, well, we'll see if I get to stream again and whatnot. But, other than that, I'll see y'all later. Peace out.